This is the ashram, Shivananda Ashram. Looks like there are some yoga practitioners here. And the founder is Swami Vishnu Devananda. Let's go up and see what's there. Guys, I'm inside in the Shivananda Ashram. And it looks like it's a really beautiful place around here. And it looks like there are accommodations also available if people are interested. There's a reception here. There are ashram timings and looks like quite well-established old place. Here is a photo of the founders. If somebody is interested, this is definitely a visit. Karpura Gauram Shlokam and Trimukam. A beautiful, beautiful portrait of Ardhanarishvara. The Janma Samadhi Yatra of Swami Shivananda. There is a board here. I need to look this up, what this means and what his travels were. This is the daily schedule at the ashram. 5:20 a.m. is the wake up bell. And 10:30 is lights out. There are also teacher training programs and a method of evaluation which is listed out. All the teachers, the previous teacher trainees listed out here. Definitely a beautiful, beautiful place to stay at. But fortunately, don't have the time schedule. But I can come down to Kerala just to stay at this place and do some sadhana. It's a beautiful vibe. And there is a reservoir just outside. There's a huge sadhana hall right there. I'm sure people gather there early in the mornings for Guru Puja or some sort of practices. Clean right now. Something called the yoga vacation rates and very very affordable, different types of dormitories and windshield common rooms. Minimum days of stay is 3 nights and they can pay every 3 days apparently. Guys, there is an ashram map here. It looks like a huge place. From the outside the entrance was small, but in the inside it looks like there are so many temples and dining halls and kutirs, staff quarters, dorms. Looks like a humongous place. Hanuman temple, Krishna temple and Dakshinamurti temple. There is a garage at 47. And where am I? 25. I'm here. I entered through this road, right like this. We are here. If I go all the way here, there is parking. And there are coconut plantations or I don't know what. 45 is waste segregation area. Yeah, it looks like a huge place. This is the vibe of the entire place. There are stone sculptures. There is this nice little Shivalinga here. Sure, this is a fountain and yeah, there's water here, so when it is on there must be a flow. Such a picturesque place to set up an ashram also. And here is Hanuman welcoming the visitors right here. Look at his blessing. But yeah, what a nice, beautiful place to stay. Not sure if I can go around and visit if it's open for visitors. But there are 3-day accommodations for sure. The minimum amount of stay is for 3 days. There is a Krishna temple right here. All of this is just at the entrance, right? Even before getting into the reception. So here is the Krishna temple. My voice is a little hoarse with all the video recordings and Bhairavi sadhana. I'm not used to talking so much and the vlogs. Not sure if I can enter. Yeah, looks like I can enter. It's just put there for animals from entering probably. Can do a small pradakshina. There is a Vishwarupa Murthy. Yeah. Vishwarupa Murthy up in the on the ceiling. That's epic. What a wonderful place here. Definitely on the bucket list for a couple of days of stay at least. And this is the view of the lake from inside the ashram, the reservoir, the Neyyar reservoir. Let me show you how this looks from on the other camera. Even the wide angle lens is not doing any justice to the entire form. But if I go down like this, even further, I'm literally on the ground. The phone is on the ground. It's like this. Not sure if that captured the entire Vishwarupa Murthy, but let me just pan it up. Such a wonderful painting up on the ceiling. Very intricately painted. What fruit is this? Never seen it before. Not sure what it is. If anybody knows what this is, let me know in the comments. But yeah, I'm a little wary of where I point my camera at. There are more temples behind this. This must be Swami Shivananda. Yes. And the founder is Swami Shivananda's disciple. It's 11:11 right now, exactly. The temples seem to be closed. I'm guessing only the doors are slightly closed. They might not be locked. So I'll go check out the reception, what the process is, how the ashram functions. If there's anybody here to tell us about Swami Shivananda and his life and his works. Going back to the reception area. Let me talk to him and come back to you guys. So there was Kailashanna at the reception. He gave us the details of all the programs and the events and how to come to the ashram and where to be. Inga evda polama. Okay. Nad. Yeah. Illa swalpa korach little learning. Tamil theriyum. So when does the temple open? Aama. Sanskrit channel, Sanskrit videos, and Isha Yoga Meditator. Okay. So I follow Isha Yoga. So that's where I heard Swami Shivananda's name. So which temples can I go? This is not open. What time does it open?
Morning 7 o'clock like that.
Oh, then it will close again. Okay, this is Krishna Bhagavan temple. And behind that?
Rajeshwari temple.
Okay, that is also door is closed.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. Your name, Cheta?
Sunil.
Sunil.
Yeah.
Namaskar. When was this ashram established? Which year? I'm sorry?
I'll give you one brochure.
Okay. But Kailash Cheta sent me a whole link. It's there in that details. Okay. Yes. Okay, no problem. Sure. Okay. If kadava moodi irunda, it doesn't make sense to go in. Inga enna nadakkum Rama Hall?
Inga Rama Hall vandu Buddha meditation la nadakkum.
Okay. And it looks like a big center. Ethana acre center?
Adhu or 12 acre something else.
Oh, 12, okay. Okay. Oh, pudu center?
Naan pudu center.
Neenga pudu sa, okay. Sure, Cheta. Thank you so much. Nanni. Neenga Malayaliya?
Malayali.
Okay. Tamil eppadi theriyum?
Tamil naan Madurai la
irundhen. Oh, nice. Idhu
vandhu Shiva Hall. Aha. Asana
Asana. Aha. And ethani halls irukku ipdi? வாலண்டியர்ஸ் பண்றாங்களா இதெல்லாம் ஓகே சேட்டா தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச் ஆமா ஐ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் கம்ப்ளீட்லி டெஃபினெட்லி ஐ வில் கம் ஹியர் டு ஸ்டே ஃபார் சம் டைம் தேங்க்யூ நமஸ்கார் ஸோ தேட் வாஸ் எ குவிக் விசிட் அட் த சிவானந்த ஆஷ்ரம் I want to speak Malayalam like that. Namaskaram to the elephants. See you again, guys, sometime definitely in the future. We've come here for the yoga vacation program, or this is called as a Dhanvantari center. Dhanvantari being the lord of Ayurveda, one of the incarnations of Vishnu, holding the Amrita. So from here, I'll go to the Kudipallam Botanical Garden, I think. Not sure what it is, but setting the directions there and getting started. Let's go.